Oh, nice. Look how nice our little princess takes treats. This is Princess, and her ID number is A1406446, and she is a gorgeous little rat terrier. We think she's about 7 years old. She actually came in as an owner surrender November 19th. She weighs all of 7 pounds. We think that maybe the owner probably surrendered her because she's got a couple of mild medical conditions. She has a mild heart murmur, which is easily manageable with medication, and she has a luxating patella. Basically, she just needs mild exercise, which she's happy to do because she's a very active little girl. She's been prancing around here on leash and definitely likes to walk and prance about. She sits nicely for a treat and dances nicely for a treat, so she's very treat motivated is what I'm trying to tell you. She will do anything for the treat. She's very sociable with other dogs, big and small, and she, as you can see, loves to give kisses. She's very affectionate. She's got this cute little snort up. You probably can't hear it right now. I don't think she's doing it, but earlier she was like a grunty, like a little pig snort, which is so adorable. Oh, I think I just heard it. So come on down if you are looking for a sweet little gal to add to your family. She is so much fun, very loving, and just very comical to watch and see her little dancy pranciness. She definitely earned her princess name. So come meet Princess at the Baldwin Park Shelter and take her home to make her part of your family today for the holidays and for life. Right, Princess? Bye-bye, sweet girl. Look at that tail wag. Yes. Bye, sweet girl.